Good evening, everyone, and welcome to the Andover College Spring Music Gig. If you tuned in just before Christmas, you'll remember a night of ultimate Christmas banter and fantastic performances. But if you're new to the virtual gig world or don't remember the wonderful and rather comedic impact we had last year, my name is Darcy.
And I'm Eleanor, and lucky for you, we have a belated Easter treat tonight. An evening of dad jokes, real-life air guitar, and a huge array of talent from the music department's finest. Grab a cuppa or a very large gin and get cosy on your sofas, and please give a virtual round of applause to tonight's first performers, the Level 2 Band.
Hiya, we are November's End and we're going to sing you some songs we've played before, and we're back again. This one is Stacey's Mum and we really hope you like it.
Stacey's mum has got it going on. Stacey's mum has got it going on. Stacey's mum has got it going on. Stacey cannot come over after school.
After school. By the pool.
Did your mom get back from a business trip?
Business trip.
Is she there or is she trying to give me the slip?
Give me the slip.
No, I'm not the little boy that I used to be. I'm all grown up now, baby, can't you see? Stacey's mom has got it going on.
Can't you see, you're just not the girl for me.
I know it might be wrong, but
I'm in love with Stacey's mom.
Stacey's mom has got it going on. Stacey's mom has got it going on. Stacey cannot remember when I mowed your lawn.
Mowed your lawn.
Your mom came out with just a towel.
Towel on.
I could tell she liked me from the way she stared.
The way she stared.
And the way she said, you missed a spot over there.
Spot over there.
And I know that you think it's just a fantasy. But since your dad went out, your mom could use a melody. Stacey's mom has got it going on. She's all I want, and I waited for so long. Stacey, can't you see, you're just not perfect. I know it might be wrong, but I'm in love with Stacey's mom.
Thank you. Okay, so this next song is called Holiday. We've got two songs by the same band, by Green Day today, and this one's probably more of a protesting song, and we really hope you like it.
Falling rain coming down like an Armageddon flame.
Hey.
Shame the ones who died without a name. Hear the dogs howling out.
like to dream and differ from the hollow line. This is the dawning of the rest of our lives on holiday. Hear the drum pounding out of time. Another protester has crossed the line to find the money. Plastic bag on a monument. I beg to dream and differ from the hollow line. This is the dawning of the rest of our lives on holiday. To the president, gas man, bombs away is your punishment. Pulverize the Eiffel Towers, who criticize your government. Bang, bang goes the broken glass, and kill all the fags that don't agree. Charged by fire, setting fire is not a way that's
meant for me.
Just cause.
Hey, hey, hey.
Just cause, because we're our Lord's yet. Our second to last song, slightly more depressing, but the Bard of Broken Dreams. Sing along if you know the words.
I walk a lonely road, the only one that I have ever known. Don't know where it goes, but it's home to me, and I walk alone. This empty street on the boulevard of broken dreams, where the city sleeps, and I'm the only one, and I walk alone. I walk alone.
I walk up.
My shadow's only one that walks beside me.
My shallow.
The only thing that's beating.
Sometimes I wish
someone up there will find me.
Till then I walk alone.
I'm walking down the line that divides me somewhere. The line of the edge of where I walk alone. Read between the lines what's fucked up and everything's alright. Check my vital signs to know I'm still alive, and I walk alone.
Ah. walk alone. I walk up. My shadow is only one that walks beside me. My shallow heart's the only thing that's beating. Sometimes I wish someone out there will find me. Till then I walk alone. Take it away! On the boulevard of broken dreams, where the city sleeps and I'm the only one. I woke up! My shadow's the only one that walks beside me. My shallow heart's the only thing that's beating. Sometimes I wish someone up there will find me. So then I walk alone. But this is our last song, unfortunately, and our most screamiest, so it will take a lot out of me. But this is Teen Spirit. We hope you like it.
say.
We hope you like the next band.
What an amazing set that was. Some proper tunes to get you grooving and so much talent in one room. People are often asking me what it's like to be surrounded by talent all the time, but when you hang out with this one 24/7, I really couldn't tell you.
Rude, actually, just rude. I'll have you know that six-year-old Darcy was practically the Beethoven in the recorder club. Anyway, I'll have a word with you in the wings, but before we do that, let me prepare you for the apparently more talented than I, the level 3 band, The Masketeers.
Thank you. you. Got after a quick change whilst Corey very fabulously plugs in his bass again. Oh no, you're changing, never mind. Corey's not playing bass again. Oh, and Karis. Karis joined us last time we sang this song and it was amazing and it will be amazing again. This is Highway to Hell. Disappearing, but we will have Corey come back.
Hello. Hi, everyone. Always bring protection. Right, so this one's going to be like a punk cover of Miss Robinson. You've probably heard it before, but here we go. Vince, on your mark.
And it's you, Mrs. Robinson, heaven haunts a place for those who pray. Hey, hey, hey. And it's you. Know a little bit about you for our start. Like to help you learn to help yourself. Pathetic eyes,
stroll around the grounds until you feel at home. And it's to you, Mrs. Robinson, heaven holds a place for those who pray. Hey, hey, hey. And it's to you, Mrs. Robinson, Jesus loves you more than you will know. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, whoa. Hide it in a hiding place where no one ever goes. Put it in your pantry with your cupcakes. There's no secret, just there. Most of all, you've got to hide it from the kids. And it's to you, Mrs. Robinson, Jesus loves you more than you will know. Whoa, whoa, whoa. God bless you, please, Mrs. Robinson. Heaven holds a place for those who pray. Hey, 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 hey. Sitting on a sofa on a Sunday afternoon, going to a candidate's debate. Laugh about it, shout about it, to choose. Every way you look at it, you lose. Where have you gone, Joe DiMaggio? Our nation turns its lonely eyes to you. You, you, you. That you say, Mrs. Robinson, Joe and Joe has left and gone away. Hey, hey, hey. Hey, hey.
Tip for next time, I'll actually plug in my bass. Right. Yeah, I forgot to plug it in. It's just one of those things, you know. One of those things. Thanks, Nick, for saving my skin there.
I am unfortunately back.
Oh, great.
Oh, thank you, Corey. You're so nice
just
to
joking.
Me. This is one known for making me lose my breath a bit, so if I'm a bit shaky, I'm very sorry.
Me too, don't worry about it.
To all those Paramore fans out there, this is Misery Business.
Go!
changeover with Vince hopefully running to plug his guitar in this time. It's a bit slow, it's guitarists. Can't help it. Oh. Come on, Vince.
It's not just Vince, it's me as well, I'm sorry.
Yeah, but we always bully you, it's fine. Air bass, you know? It's fine. When Dylan is finally ready, this is payphone. This is payphone. Sam, come on. Wow. I'm at a payphone trying to go home. All of my change I spend on you. Where have the times gone? Baby, it's all wrong. Where are the plans? Yeah, I know it's hard to remember the people we used to be. It's even harder to picture looking out here next to me. You say it's too late to make it, but is it too late to try? And in our time that you wasted, all of our bridges burned down. I've wasted my nights, you turned out the lights. Now I'm paralyzed, still stuck in that time when we called it love. Swapping at the bass. just to cut it up a bit, we've just gone for a bit of a mellow kind of vibe.
Everyone had a good day. Oh, that's lovely. Been very nice weather. Hope you've all got a tan going.
Oh yeah. Very, very nice weather. Make sure you stay cool as well.
Is it the next song? Is it what I think it is?
Unfortunately, Corey, it is what you think
oh,
it is.
Oh, I love this song so much.
Oh, you do? It's your favourite song. I don't know what you mean.
I'm just joking.
This is Pompeii.
Let's go!
come, but they never want to leave. X's and the O's, they haunt me. Like those, they want me to make them all. They won't let go. My X's and the O's, they haunt me. Like those, they want me to make them all. They won't let go. X's and O's. Sam Armstrong.
Wow, what a legendary bunch of people. Do you know though, Darcy, that last song got me thinking about a dream I had last night.
Oh really, what happened?
Well, I found myself in a room stuck with all of my exes. It was terrifying, I was completely alone.
Ba-dum-tish. Oh, she wasn't joking. Moving on swiftly. Next up, we have our final act, the second years. The wonderful second years, but before that, I wanted to take a moment to thank you all at home for tuning in to another fantastic gig and putting up with us.
It's been a pleasure to host another night of talent and ultimate banter, and apparently fantastic speech. We hope you enjoy the awesome
Stock Baby.
Good evening, Andover. You already know who it is. It's Stock Baby.
Just another one of those wasted teenager lives. Fucking hell. Spinning of these empty minds to satisfy the weak in life. Turn your head for a second, Willie, you alive. Turn your eyes to the light and scream these words on the by the wayside. You get your five a day from a couple of dark fruits. You're sucking up your sorrows with a high-powered vacuum. Just another scumbag that peaks before its time. Filling up these empty minds to satisfy the weekend life. Turn your head for a second, we'll eat you alive. Turn your eyes to the light, scream these words all night. Fuck all your expectations. Animals never play fair. Animals never play fair. Animals never play fair.
Nice way to introduce Stock Baby. We're back again. Thanks. Oh, we're not chanting again. No. I guess, I mean, you can if you want to. hang on. Did somebody just shout something? You what? Turn it down, you say?
What's with these homies dissing my girl? Why do they gotta run? What did we ever do to these guys that made them so violent? But you know I'm yours, and I know. My buddy Harley, oh oh, when you're married to the boy, I don't care what they say about us anyway. I don't care about that. Don't you ever. My buddy Harley, oh oh, when you're married to Alan Moore, I don't care what they say about us anyway. I don't care about that. I don't care about that. Bang bang, knock on the door, another bang bang, get down on the floor. Oh no, what do we do? Don't look now, but I lost my shoe. I can't run and I can't kick. What's the matter, babe? Are you feeling sick? What's the matter, what's the matter, what's the matter, you? What's the matter, babe? Are you feeling sick? Oh. Ooh, you, I look just like Buddy Holly. Oh, oh, when you're married to the more. I don't care what they say about us anyway. I don't care about that. I don't care about that. care about that. I don't care about that.
Hang on. Lewis. Do you... I'm waiting for you. Do you see that? That looks like a UFO. Yeah. Man, I'm going. I can't be abducted not again.
Emily should be back on stage now.
Guess who's back? Back again. Swap in mics. Tell a friend. Now, it's time to reuse old jokes, and this time, actually make them funny. Thank you for that laugh. It's not been quite a year since you went away, even though it definitely has been more than a year by now. This is Rosanna.
hold you tight. Rosanna, Rosanna, I didn't know you were looking for more than I could ever be. She went away, Rosanna, yeah. Now she's gone and I have to say, meet you all the way. Don't you love a good bit of Toto? This is where I expect an answer. Yes. Yes. Wow, you're so energetic. I love it. Would you like to say that again? Anyway, now to move on to a more serious subject. Something that shouldn't really be joked about, should it? But don't you think this song's quite good, Lewis?
It's fairly good, yeah.
Fairly good. In other words. I love a good bit of sound. Anyway, sound that shouldn't be joked about. And on a more serious note, thank you. this is War by Grandson.
philosophy. We chose one race superior and another inferior. He's finally and permanently discredited and abandoned. And it's war in the east, war in the west, war up north, and war down south. And it's war in the east, war in the west, war up north, and war down south. Everywhere is war. It's a war. First class or second class citizens of any nation, it's on. And until the color of a man's skin is of no more significance than the color of his eyes, we say war. And it's war in the east, war in the west, war up north.
This song, we did plan quite a smooth changeover, but like, it's not going to happen.
Here we go. You ready for the smooth bit?
Yes.
Bye, everyone.
Okay. So this is a duet between me and Dan, apparently. We're hopefully going to, when he gets here, invite Corey onto the stage to play piano any second now. But meantime, can someone give me some elevator music? Dan? Oh, Nick's here also, just realised. How are you doing, Nick?
I'm good.
Oh, Corey is here. Yeah, so you saw Corey earlier before.
Interview
first.
With Corey Penfold.
How are you doing?
Oh, I'm not too bad, thank you. How are you good. Yourself?
Yeah, enjoying the night.
Oh, that's really good to hear, Lewis. I'm really happy about that.
I believe we are ready.
Ask me how I feel.
Is the guitar on this time? It is on. All right, let's do smooth.
Mine is a hot one, like 7 inches from the midday sun. I hear you whispering a word. Mona Lisa, you're my reason for reason. Step in my
my world. To lift you up, I can change my life to better suit the mood. Because you're so smooth. Well, it's just like the ocean under the moon, and it's the same as the emotion that I get from you. Got the kind of love and I can be so smooth. And give me your heart, make it real, or else forget about it. I'll tell you one thing. Crying shame. Then every word I hear your name calling me out. Out from the barrio, I hear your rhythm on the radio. The turning of the world so soft and slow, turning you round and around. Say this life ain't good enough. I could change my life to give you up. I could change my life to better suit the mood. Because you're so smooth. Well, it's just like the ocean under the moon, and it's the same as the emotion that I get from you. You got the kind of love and I can be so smooth. And give me your heart, make it real, or else forget about it. Just like the ocean under the moon, and it's the same as the emotion that I get from you. You got the kind of love and that can be so smooth. And give me your heart, make it real, or else forget about it. Or else forget about it. Or else forget about it. Under the moon, and it's the same as the emotion that I get from you. You got the kind of loving that can be so smooth. And give me your heart, make it real, or else forget about it.
How are you all doing tonight? I haven't asked that yet, I don't think. Yay! Who said that? Oh, okay. That's a shame, it's nearly over. Well, this next song should have some more people on stage. I need conversations. Give me conversations, Dan.
I dropped two sticks in that.
I did see. Do you want to help getting them?
It's all right, I spared, but I dropped one. Pick the next up. How you doing?
All right, this next song, one if I just plug this guitar in, is Rope. It is a bit sticky, isn't it? Thank you.
Decisions got me crying up a storm. Emptied in gravity and waiting on the fall. How did this come over me? Thought I was above it all. And it's gone up in smoke to swallow your crown. Thank you.
Emily, come back on stage quickly. I've got a headache.
You said that last time. I just want to say thank you for watching, first of all. Oh no, the foot's come off the stand. What a shame. Thank you for watching. And I want to say thank you to the other bands as well that played, because they were very good.
They really were.
Did really well.
They did.
We're proud of you.
So well done. Second level, oh God, level
not
two
second
band.
Years, we're second years.
Level two band with Saf, that was amazing. Well quick done, Holly's band.
Quick story, actually, of how we became Stock Baby.
Oh gosh.
So you'll never believe it, we met in college.
No
I know, right? Unbelievable. And yeah, I know, it's crazy. And we met in college, and then last year in the Christmas gig, we were just like, oh, do you know what? This is funny. And one of the Christmas decorations was a like a baby stock photo. And Brad was like, oh, stock baby, that's really funny.
Stock baby!
Yeah, okay, well.
Bit late, Dan.
So we named ourselves Stock Baby, and then we were just like, the other week, we were just like, oh, do you know what?
Let's make it a band.
Just Stock Baby, innit? So now we're back. This is our last song, sadly, and this is the last song of the night. So enjoy it as much as you can. This is Dying Light by Alterbridge. in the dying light. We learn to live when we give in to the silent waves that crash inside in the dying.
Baby!